All right.
Okay. Yeah.
All right.
We may have had some small technical difficulties.
But we are back.
But the Wizard of Oz, the man behind the curtain, is... he's great.
Doing all the right things.
So that was Scandal. How awesome are Scandal?
Awesome.
It should be noted
twice.
Because it would be remiss of me not to point out that one of the jars that they were singing in that last video there was Tune Down Heart, arranged by Rasmus Kriegström, who was the bass of my ex-mix quartet, Potential Scandal.
That's right.
And it all, the little circle goes around and the loop closes and then the world implodes.
It's a causal loop.
But we had that last video to take us into our onto our next
place. What a great group and what a worthy champion. Great to see you all. And thank you. Thank you for all the work that you've done and moving closer together so that you can get even better at what you do for our own pleasure. Thank you, Scandal.
Because nobody's ever moved to cities or countries for barbershop before. Am I right?
I moved to Sweden.
Nobody's ever moved halfway across the world for barbershop.
Twice.
So
what we do for barbershop.
Aren't we all just a little bit weird, all of us? And nobody understands. Nobody. Can we just take the time to appreciate the thing that we have,
the specialness of the barbershop ecosystem?
Anyway, and I would also like to just point out that through my couple of decades in barbershop, I have more, does anybody else have more barbershop friends on their social media than non-barbershop normal friends? I do.
Civilians?
I have very few normal civilian friends on Facebook.
Very few civilian friends. It's meta harmony, friends. It's all about meta harmony.
So, keep going with the chat, the YouTube chat. I'm channeled into the YouTube chat here. Keep going with that. Send us some messages and letting us know that you're still tuning in. You can still see us and let us know that you're proud to be a weird barbershopper.
Hey, it comes naturally.
So the votes are in.
Okay.
Well, all right.
What do I need to put in the verse in my head?
Our favorite. Yeah. Our favorite. The one. The one that you've got up right there. Okay, smooth. The votes are in. The votes have been counted. And people have spoken. And the song that we will play is If I Fell.
All right. All right. We're going to go for harmony.
It was the harmonies that was that did it.
All right.
Here we go. From Hard Day's Night.
From Hard Day's Night. And a great song. Actually, one of the best Lennon McCartney tunes.
Yeah, vastly underrated, I think.
If I fell in love with you, would you promise to be true and help me understand? Because I've been in love before and I found that love was more than just holding hands. If I give my heart to you, I must be sure from the very start that you would love me more than her. If I trust in you, oh please don't run and hide. If I love you too, oh please don't hurt my pride like her, 'cause I couldn't stand the pain, and I would be sad if our true love was in vain. So I hope you'll see that I would love to love you, and that she will cry when she learns we are two, 'cause I couldn't stand the pain, and I would be sad if our new love was in vain. So I hope you see that I would love to love you, and that she will cry when she learns we are two. If I fell in love with you,
I knew it was the harmonies that would do it for you. I knew. You know, we're all missing singing harmony. And we've been so fortunate that we've been able to do Beatles a Day and sing some harmonies. And, you know, we sing in a quartet with two other people that live in Nashville, and we can't get across the border, and we're not allowed to even sing together anyway. So we've been really, really fortunate. And, you know, there are other opportunities all around us to make music and, mm-hmm. and harmonize. And, you know, we just got to be creative and find them.
Right. And for those of you who aren't already on Jamulus, start a sponsor of Jamulus. You can have a server, you know, up in the cloud, nice and close to one another. And actually, the delay isn't so bad if you're close in proximity, which in the UK you actually are fairly close in proximity. We're playing in a band with some people in Seattle right now.
Yeah, we're probably closer to people in the UK than we are to people in Seattle. So if you want to find out more about that, maybe we
just
can
drop
send
us a line
you some information.
And we'll try and get you online. There's no reason we can't be singing together.
Yes.
Even if we're apart.
Right. So we are going to move now across the waters outside of Barbershop on our little tiny part of the island. We've got a couple of American groups that we're going to show. We've got a group from Ireland coming up as well.
Lovely.
So we're going international now, y'all. Yeah, I said y'all.
International. That's the national.
So
coming up on you.
We have a video coming up that is going to go down in Barbershop history as probably one of the funniest contributions to a competition stage. This happened at the Sweet Adeline's convention in New Orleans last year in 2009. I bet most people have seen it, but hopefully it'll be a surprise to some people. So Lindsay, who is the bass of this quartet. Let's give you some Barber trivia about Lindsay, because
she's good.
She's got a lot of you know, what do they call it? Metal. What do they call it? You know, bling. I don't know, medals basically.
She's good.
So not only is Lindsay Chartier Holderman a Sweet Adeline's member, but she's also a three-time Harmony
Price.
Incorporated Queen
of
Harmony. The first time that happened for her was in Blue Champagne from 1998. The second time, looking at you, Joe Graham, because her quartet in 2000 was called After Hours, and they were Harmony Queens in 2000. And in 2010, a quartet called the Ringtones. They were Harmony Incorporated champions as well. But Lindsay was also a Rising Star champion. If anybody of you are not familiar with Rising Star, Sweet Adeline's International holds a contest every year for singers that are 25 and under.
Young women in harmony.
Young women in harmony, yes. Or should be young
people
in harmony. Yes, we want to be a little bit more inclusive. And that quartet was voice activated in 2002. And the Rising Star contest in the States for Sweet Adeline's has produced some amazing groups that we know and love, like Class Ring, who became
Love Notes.
Yeah, Love Notes, who were underage. They were called underage at the time. Luminous, who their bass was Ellie Mills. Mm-hmm. So, you know, we have more of a connection to that than we probably realize. Without further ado, please enjoy the hairstylings of Titanium.
Yay!
You know, I have done the math because I'm the baritone, and I can. And according to my calculations, this is a hit.
Shirley, you can't be serious.
I am serious. And don't call me Shirley. No, 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 not there. No, 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 no.
Well, then what is it?
It's Instabangs.
Chinka, 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 chinka,
it's so clickable,
chinka, chinka,
shoppable,
chinka, 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 unbelievable, it's a world full of anything and everything a girl could want, yeah,
Amazon.com,
it ain't just a girl, it's available, it's a miracle, it's jumbled in this lot of things, so clickable, shoppable, lovable, unbelievable,
down. Find something so
elegant, intelligent. I miss heaven sent. All my money spent. I put a big down payment on that itty bitty diamond ring.
On the diamond ring.
Diamond ring. It's so beautiful. It's undisputable. It's undeniable. I gotta have it all. It's music to my ears and makes my heart sing. So clickable, shoppable, lovable,
unbelievable.
Yeah. Da 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 da. A lot of stuff I'm thinking of. Gotta have it, baby, baby.
Baby, baby.
I'm gonna die. I say I really want it. I really need it. I won't return it. Cause I deserve it. This stuff is fine. It takes no time because it's prime. Oh, there's so many things I find on Prime now. I gotta buy now.
Every time I start,
every time I start to buy more
credit card denied.
Oh, so elegant, intelligent, heaven sent. All my money spent. I put a big down payment on that really shiny quartet bling. Quartet bling, it's so beautiful. It's undisputable. It's undeniable. I gotta have it all. It's music to my ears and makes my heart sing. So clickable, shoppable, lovable, unbelievable.
Oh, yeah.
Clickable, shoppable, lovable, unbelievable.
Yeah.
Unbelievable.
Yeah.
Unbelievable.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so unbelievable.
I didn't point out that Lindsay, the one that we talked about, is the one with the hairpiece.
Right.
So, yeah,
yes.
She's got a large body of work behind her in Barbershop.
She certainly does. She's bringing the goods down to the friends in Texas.
And she's Canadian.
She is.
There we go.
From Quebec.
She is.
Yeah, a little bit of an export there. But, Melody, I mean, just a great quartet.
Absolutely.
Great quartet. Really. Looking forward to seeing how they do the future.
Yeah, and I mean, the quartets that, if people are not familiar with the rules of Sweet Adeline's International, if you are placed in the top 15 at Sweet Adeline's International, you automatically get a buy-in to next year's international contest.
Whenever that might be.
Yeah, so there's a lot of, one of which is Fortuity. There's a lot of those quartets kind of, just hanging on and waiting for the next time.
Yeah,
keep at it. Yeah. It's going to happen one day. You know, this. I had an Uber driver the other day that said, you know, this is going to be all history one day. It's just going to be like a small blip. And he's so right. He was so right. So moving along, we're coming back across the Atlantic now,
back home,
UK waters. We have a couple of messages for you. And this next message comes from the current Babs champions, Sound Hypothesis. And we will move on
it's
to them
theory.
Right now. Go, Sound Hypothesis. Oh, apparently. Oh.
Okay.
All right. We are going to just play some elevator music while we find that video. A little bit of Girl from Ipanema for you. I might even just go take this opportunity to refill your glass. Take a bio break is now the trendy term for all those Zoom users. Go outside, smoke a cigarette, do what you gotta do. Maybe you wanna get changed into your jammies now. Get a snack, make a piece of cheese on toast. I don't know, whatever you wanna do. We've got a musical interlude whilst we find the next piece that we want you to watch. Maybe we could play a song.
We could. How about we switch?
How about we just change gears and we just how about one right on the end there? That one. You feel good.
We're just gonna play this song right here. I do.
Oh wait, I need the cowbell. See, this is why you need a guitar.
Ready?
Ready?
Houston, are we set for a
liftoff? Oh, you're amazing. Okay, let's bring in Sound Hypothesis.
Hello, Labs Big Weekend.
It's hard to believe it's been an entire year since last year's Labs.
We recorded this a month ago, but we can only assume that we're loving the show.
A lot's happened in the last year, so here's a quick update from all of us to get you up to speed with Sound Hypothesis.
I've started my job as a teacher, but believe it or not, that's not really the thing that stops us rehearsing this year.
We're saying hello to our new baritone, Hugh. Say hi, Hugh.
Hi.
Hugh, why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself? Who the heck are you anyway?
Thanks for the humour, ABC. It's a huge honour to be joining Sound Hypothesis, and I'm excited to exhume any of my old baritone singing knowledge.
I moved house!
And let me tell you, just like in the quartet, he really lowers the tone.
What's your update anyway?
I've been cooking a lot of pizza.
Last year was our first Labs convention, and we had a fantastic time.
Clandidno has a special place in our hearts. It really is an incredible weekend.
It has it all. Amazing singing, fantastic people, and the glistening majesty of the Irish Sea.
Nobody can tell you there's only one song worth singing. They may try and sell you, cause it hangs them up to see someone like you. But you gotta...
We wanted to recreate the experience again this year, and of course, we're hearing some fantastic singing tonight.
And seeing lots of familiar faces.
There's only one thing that's left, and that's for me and Comrade to get cold, wet, and topless.
Anyway, we wanted to share a performance video with you, but unfortunately we don't have any with me in it just yet. So here's one from the archives that I really like. This is from when the boys were guest performers at the Exeter 2018 ICCA competition, and we hope you enjoy it.
You're walking along the street, or you're at a party, or else you're alone, and then you suddenly dig. You're looking in someone's eyes, you suddenly realize that this could be the start of something big. Start of something big. You're lunching at 21, you're watching your diet, you're kind of the Charlotte Russe, accepting a feed. When out of the clear blue sky, you suddenly got. This could be the start of something big. There's no controlling the unrolling of your fate, my friend. Who knows what's written in the magic book? But when a lover you discover at the gate, my friend, invite her in without a second look. Second look. Dropped in an aeroplane, lion at Sardines, lion at Malibu, alone on the sand. Start of something, start of something grand. Your destined lover you'll discover in a frightening flash. So keep your heart awake both night and day. Because a meeting may be fleeting as a lightning flash. You don't wanna let it slip away. Watching the sun come up or counting your money. Meals in a dim cafe, you're ordering wine. Suddenly there she is. Start of something. This could be the heart of something. Got a feeling this could be the start of something grand. This could be the start of something grand. Start of something grand.
A bunch of terrible, terrible punchlines. But here comes. That performance was humongously awesome.
Humongously
awesome. Or one might say that that video from Sound Hypothesis was hugely appreciated. I didn't write this material. I'm just put it in.
She doesn't want to take credit for it. She does not.
Oh my goodness! Thank you, Sound Hypothesis. It's a great thing that we've got these young folk. I was one of those young folk.
Listen to this one.
Upon a time. And now I'm the person that says we've got these young folk right? sigh. I feel like I should sit by the fireside and regale people with tales of my youth.
To be fair, these young folk are also learning a lot of their stripes from the people that came before them, which takes us to our next clip.
Absolutely. So we would like to introduce, for your delectation and delight, the current seniors Babs champions. It's Bagatelle.
Labs ladies singing.
We hope you have a wonderful time.
Listen to all those chords are ringing.
A big weekend to be had by.
Well, all the best from Bagatelle.
All the best from Bagatelle.
Thank you so much, Bagatelle. It is very important that we recognize and celebrate singers, performers, barbershoppers across the entire spectrum, from the youth to the seniors, everyone in between. You know, we, like you just said, the people that you look up to are the people that start you on your way and the people that you always remember throughout your barbershop journey, the people that, you know, come up in the stories that you tell. And it's, and especially, like, I can relate to that now, not living in the place where I grew up in barbershop and having to make those connections all over again. You know, you cling on to the people that that have been part of your barbershop history.
Barbershop heroes. The great thing about barbershop, really, in this community is you can learn from anybody and you can be anybody teaching anybody. It doesn't really matter. There's status. We've created this status with medals and such and, you know, a little bit of hero worship. But really, the reality is the core is that this is a community that owns itself. It owns its own art. And as we become more and more inclusive, that's only going to grow. That community spirit, that sense of harmony, that sense of sharing, that sense of wonder, and that sense of equality is something that we definitely can put forward in the world. That's a good thing. So,
absolutely. Now, speaking of barbershop legends, this is a nice segue into our next group. So let's tell you, if anybody doesn't know the members of this next group, then you must be new.
Where have you been?
Or I've been living under a rock for the last several years. What can we say about this next group? They are past Labs champions. They are the current or reigning, if you like, European champions. Sally McLean, who is the high priestess.
Sally McLean,
British
barbershop,
is definitely one of those people when I was growing up in Labs. You know, to know Sally is to know the legacy of Labs and what she's contributed, not only as a chorus director, but as a quartet singer as well. We've also got Emma and Laura, who are sisters, and there's no denying that familial blend when it comes to singing together. And of course, sisters of Katie, who we love and miss. We have now an award in Katie's honor as well.
It's fantastic.
We have Hannah as well, who spent time in the European side of barbershop. She lived in Munich for many years and was a member of our Munich chorus, and so brings that experience
and the folks
as well. Yeah, so, you know, it's all really one big family, isn't it? And
it
this
is
a fantastic quartet. And you know what I'm really super sad about is that Soundhouse is supposed many incorporated guests at ICNC this year. Of
which
course,
been
we
fantastic.
Get to do that.
Or we
around this
been
time
as well.
So I hope that invitation, hey, Harmony Incorporated, if you're watching, please make that invitation stand, because you will not be sorry with Soundhouse.
You will not be
so,
sorry.
So without further ado, please welcome your current reigning European champions, Soundhouse.
Yeah.
Oh, oh, my butterflies and the head is reeling, dear
little birds dancing
on the da 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 da.
What is this
like to dance to be sung?
I think you're fabulous and marvelous and delightful. You're moves us so expressive. I recognize your potential. The way you improvise is my damn upside down. Have you heard enough, or shall I go to town? I think you're talented, I mean crazy, awesome, inspiring. Your passion's so infectious, I feverish with desiring. The way you love me, you laugh high in the air. This is a swell affair. Oh dear, I think I'm falling, I might end up on the moon.
What a treat, Sally McLean. Thank you for that those lovely legs.
The last time I saw them, actually, we were eating pizza. late at night, we had pizza.
Yeah, we miss you all of the people that we haven't seen for a little while. We miss you lots and lots and lots. Lots and lots.
Thank you. Need to be more dramatic.
What do you think of the show so far? Brilliant. So we are moving. We're taking a little hop, skip, and a jump across the Irish Sea now to check in with a group who like to rub shoulders with exceptional quartets from the Barbershop Harmony Society. And this next video is going to showcase that. In 2019, the guests at IABS were the Newfangled Four, who are fantastic singers, fantastic people. And yes, and they should have been at Labs this time. I'm sorry, I can't get that out. They should have been
apparently,
at Labs.
If we are intuit what your next segue might be.
Yes, but also I do believe that the guests at the next IABS, hopefully that's sooner rather than later, is going to be Midtown, I do believe. And so hopefully we'll see a little collab there with this next group. So please welcome Hillary, Becky, Alva, and Claire. It's Lady Barbalade and the Newfangled Four.
Seasons may change, winter such a perfect bride.
Da, 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 da. Come one day, come one day, come one day, come one day. Oh,
stunning.
Not only that, I really love that color of burgundy.
Right?
The whole, I'm not usually a ghost person, but that was fantastic. Such a beautiful feeling.
Yeah.
Jackson was so emotional in the beginning. It was beautiful.
Very atmospheric. We were actually judged in quartet by Ryan, who is the baritone. He's a singing judge.
He's
a BHS singing judge.
Gave us an eval.
Yes.
Full eval.
It was great. So I'd like to issue a redaction of my previous statement that they were not the guests. It wasn't that they were guests at IABS. It was that they were, the Newfangled Four were guests. They were invited by Lady Barblade for their tour, their Gold Rush tour. So thank you so much, Lady Barblade, for the correction on the YouTubes. Thank you. We don't want to give out any false information.
It is corrected.
Yes, indeed. So, folks, the sad news is that we're almost coming to the end of the show, but we have a couple more things for you. So maybe now you want to just tip a little bit more wine in your glass, or, let's just recap. We found out why Flash is called Flash.
Oh, yes.
And it's because she really loves Gordon's gin and Gordon Flash, Flash, Gordon Flash.
Although I still think that Flash really suits her as a name.
Yes, it's universally appropriate.
But now it's because of the gin.
So before we move on to the last couple of segments, let's see, let's check in with the chat.
Let's see what's going on.
So people are loving it. Liz Mountaintown, we see you. Beatles a Day, avid follower of Beatles a Day, who
yes.
thought that that performance was gorgeous and it was sang beautifully. Of course, it was from Moulin Rouge. People are just checking in there. We see you, Beth Connolly and Mandy Miller. We see you chatting up a storm there. And Linda Corcoran, who is also, barbershop royalty as well in the UK. So we see you all. And thanks for your contributions to the chat tonight. Sorry, we've not had a chance to really... tune in that much, but we've been a little bit busy. While we were away for our last video, you missed a cat appearance.
Yes.
We had a little bean appearance. And I'm just going to go ahead and die for a second. So
if I'll cover you while you die. She'll be back in a whole minute.
I'm just going to take a sip from my color-changing Starbucks cup here.
There you go. All right. So
there we go. Oh, it's this is a great...
Okay, you're back.
Yeah. Go for it. What are you going to say?
It's just like it is at home. Go on.
Just going to have myself a liquor or cactus flavor pastille there. Go for
it. Let me stop you. No, it's fine. I'm just going to take a swig from my...
All right.
I'm changing servers. Go.
We hope you've enjoyed the show tonight so far. It's been really wonderful for us to connect in this way, even though we can't see any of you. It's been wonderful to spend this night with you.
We know you're there.
We do know you're there. And, I would personally like to pull out all the stops to actually be at Labs in person next year, because you have never experienced a Labs convention in person, even though you've coached many groups and you've met many people. You've never experienced a Labs convention in person.
That has got to change.
Let me tell you, folks,
it's supposed to change on the
back. In the last 8 years that I've been out of the UK and being part of other people's barbershop communities and trying to build new barbershop communities in Sweden and Canada and North America, nobody does afterglows like Labs. I'm Babs. Okay, but this is a lab show. Nobody. Oh, I am still, actually,
I am.
okay, let's just say that nobody does an afterglow like people in the UK and Ireland. Can we accept that?
The islands.
Stamped, official, the gavel is gone. Americans, Canadians, Swedes, don't at me. I will fight you.
Step it up.
I will fight you.
Sabs is kind of fun.
So, oh, yeah, because there's a lot of... That's why.
We just love European barbershop. Full stop.
Yeah.
Let's just say it. Absolutely. It's the way it is.
Shall we... we're going to close. We're going to be the penultimate contribution to the show tonight. And then we've got one more video for you. So let's liven this popsicle stand up. We're going to go at a bit of a clip here, and I'm going to do some tambourine and some shaking and some singing. And I'm going to suck my cactus pastille. Stop. Don't. Can't buy me love. No,
she was all set to go in, and I was thinking, do you know what key we're in?
No. I'm going to take my stupid in ear out.
Can't buy me. Thank you. How about that one?
Hey, I'm a love champion, don't you know?
One, two, three, four.
Can't buy me love. Can't buy me love. I'll buy you a diamond ring, my friend, if they feel alright. I'll give you anything, my friend, if they feel alright. Cause I don't care too much for money, but you can buy me love. I'll give you all I've got to give, if you take the thing. I may not have a lot to give, but what I got to give you. I don't care too much about your money, everybody knows, everybody tells you so, everybody knows, no, and I'll be satisfied. Tell me that you are the kind of thing that you just can't buy. Woo! I don't get too much for money, I'm gonna give money love. Bobby love, everybody tells me so. Yeah, Bobby love, don't, they don't need no diamond rings, and I'll be satisfied. Tell me that you want the kind of thing, but you just can't buy. I don't care too much for money, money can't buy me love. Smash the egg down.
In that key.
How do you know when there's a lead singer knocking at your door?
Yes, now that is.
Because they can't find their key and they don't know when to come in.
She's the lead singer.
Okay, let's just.
That's all I gotta say.
In lieu of Joe Graham jokes, that joke needed to be told. You have so much to experience about the legend of Joe Graham's jokes on the Friday Night Show.
I actually do.
Yeah.
I'm out of touch, although Joe Graham is amazing.
Joe Graham.
I can only imagine how amazing her Friday night jokes are.
I remember this one. Can I tell this one? Joe, I'm really sorry if I get this wrong, but this is the only one I ever remember.
There's two
turtles standing in the rain, and one turtle looks to the other turtle and goes, "When it rains, does the rain collect in your mouth?" And the other turtle looks at the other turtle and goes, "No." That's the only joke I ever remember, and it was probably told really terribly. I'm sorry. But Joe Braham's jokes are stuff of legends. Okay, now we might be running over time, but I really want to tell you a story. because you've got nowhere else to go, but we have to tell you the story. It's the story about Jen Mills and the egg.
The egg and Jen Mills.
So, the soul providers.
Pull up a chair, friends. Pull up a chair.
The soul providers got booked for a gig. Our band got booked for a gig to play the Snobs Afterglow. So, the Swedish, the Nordic Association of Barbershop Singers. So, we got played to play the Afterglow, and we had all of these funk soul disco tunes and a, you know.
Featuring great amounts of Jen's amazing trumpet
yeah,
playing.
Yeah, she was a skillful trumpet player, and you know, any opportunity that we had where we could put trumpet into any of the songs, she was there. And in between, she would just do a little bit of percussion with a little egg or whatever.
She was as into that egg as she was into her trumpet playing.
And you can see it.
Everybody knows Jen. She's very studious and very serious about doing things well.
Right? And so you can see it on the Soul Provider video that we've got on YouTube that's a couple of years old now. And she was really rocking out. So she said that after the show, when we were packing up our gear, somebody came up to her like really enthusiastically, and she was bracing herself for the compliment about how she had been playing the trumpet and what a contribution it was. And she was, you know, she's getting all ready to receive that compliment. And somebody came up to her and said, I really enjoyed
great appreciation.
I really enjoyed the way that you were shaking the egg during those songs. After like studying the trumpet for many, many years and being a great swing musician and a great barbershopper,
it
was the
Mills.
Egg. And she said, you know, somebody helped me get my ego in check that day. And I will never, ever forget that story. And that's the Jen Mills egg story.
Oh,
and,
Jen Mills.
Yeah. So, folks, thank you so much for your messages and your love and all of the people that took the time to put videos together for this show tonight. We know it's a challenge and we're all kind of, you know, finding our technological feet very quickly during this difficult time. But we've thoroughly enjoyed ourselves and we hope you have too.
Thanks for including us in your evening. It's yeah. been nothing but a pleasure to be a part of this historic convention.
Yeah, and I just want to say we are also available to host shows in person as well. 2021.
We got to get to laughs.
We want to close out the show tonight with the final video, going back to those guys that were in the last video, who have been one of the most fun and game-changing quartets,
big contributors
in recent barbershop history. So a little bit about them. They only formed in 2012. By 2013, they were the Barbershop Harmony Society's collegiate champions.
Yes.
They are met through Westminster Chorus and Masters of Harmony choruses in California, in that area. It's a hotbed of young, talented people, and some great music, barbershop music comes out of there. By 2019, these guys were the place international medalist at the Barbershop Harmony Society. So please welcome us in closing out the show tonight with the Newfangled Four.
Hello, Ladies Association of British Barbershoppers.
Hello.
We are the Newfangled Four, but sadly we're not with you. Can't be with you at this time. The world is got itself into a bit of a pickle. So we're here, you're there. We wish we could be there with you. We hope everyone's safe. We hope that the virtual convention goes off without a hitch. We just wanted to send a little song, a little tag your way to show our appreciation for you guys having asked us. Again, wish we could be there with you, but we hope that you enjoy this tag. This is from...
You know what, when all this blows over, just buy our plane tickets, we'll come over, you'll buy us a pint, it'll be great.
Yeah, just buy our plane ticket, you can buy, you can
so when all this is said and done, just, you know, bring us over, it's fine. This is Marcus, he's going to fill in right now.
Yeah, this is Marcus, he's hanging out with us for a little bit, so. We love y'all, here's a tag, hope you enjoy.
Now good night.
Stay safe.